Deputies are still searching for a Fairfield County man tonight who's been missing for over a month, 64-year-old Randolph Wise. He was last seen back on April 30th, walking away from his Ridgeway home. Deputies are quite concerned because he's got some medical issues, including mental impairment, and he has seizures. He also has a history of falling and tripping. Take a good look. If you believe you've seen Randolph Wise, call Crime Stoppers, 1-888-CRIME-SC.